press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. After Sara Gurpal and Shahzad Deol, two more contestants got evicted from Bigg Boss Season 14's house, and it's none other than Nishant Singh Malkani and Kavita Kaushik. Watch the video to know their journey and why they couldn't stay longer inside the house.
Kavita Kaushik and Nishant Singh Malkani are the latest contestants to get evicted from Bigg Boss Season 14's house. Their eviction was decided on the basis of audience and housemates' vote. If we talk about Nishant's journey, then he was good in tasks. But other than that, we didn't see his other sides. He became friends with Jan Kumar Sanu, but this friendship soon turned into enmity. Other than that, he failed at being the first captain of the house, where he was supposed to make other people follow the rules, but he himself broke the rules, and Bigg Boss took back his captaincy in a day. At the end, audience was left disappointed seeing him being manipulated by others. So audience voted him out. As for Kavita Kaushik, she entered the house last week as a wild card contestant. Kaushik was announced as the captain of the house even before she entered the house. From pulling up contestants when they broke the rules to fighting unnecessarily. She did everything, but fans were disappointed to see how she treated Ejaz Khan in the show after her captaincy was given to him. She said, "They are not that great friends and he is using her for his personal benefit." Audience didn't like her attitude and decided to let her go.
Where do you think Kavita Kaushik and Nishant Singh Malkani deserve to get evicted this week? What do you think? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.